to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's ctOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Visitors to Chicago are being warned of street hustlers. Local residents are familiar with these shell games.
Sucked.
At least it's getting
worse. I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Can't eat my soul!
Get away from
me! Hey, over here.
Don't you wanna die?